So a bit of a big announcement today, and that is this new Haas UMC lesson that we've now put out. Some of you may or may not know that we've already got set up and operate lessons out there for the Haas mills and the Haas lathes, and now we're adding in the UMC series machines as well. These lessons will take you through each and every step that you need to follow in order to set up and run a part on the UMC machines. Starting at the very basics of machine power-up, and we go through hand jogging the machine around, getting used to how everything moves, loading in our tools and using the table setter to set our tool length offsets, then loading our workpiece and using the spindle probe to set our work offsets, and then finally goes through loading our program in through the USB and then finally running our part. And the main thing you should all know about this new lesson is that it is in fact free. To get access, head over to our website, caminstructor.com. Under resources, you'll see a link for free lessons. You need to click and register in here, your name and email address, and this will give you access to all of our free lessons, not just this new UMC setup and operate, but all of our current offerings that are free. Now, included in this new UMC lesson, you're gonna find the PDF document covering the step-by-step procedures. You're gonna find videos covering those actions described in the document. You'll have a setup sheet covering the tools needed and work holding fixtures required, as well as the NC program to run the part. Now, the plan is to add some more lessons to this in the future, but the initial plans right now is we're gonna do basically the same sort of thing, just cover some more complex probing routines and some more complex parts. So go register for the course, sign up, give it a look, have a look at the videos, the documents, and provide some feedback. And if you want to see some behind the scenes footage of the video we did when we're making this part, you can have a look at that video here.